Okay, so before this episode starts, I just want to go about saying that I have already played this episode. I'm still pissed off about this, but what happened was I played the episode, I recorded it, I went to go edit it, and I accidentally deleted it. Stupid mistake, I fucking know, I messed up, but I went ahead and I replayed the entire game up to this point so I could replay this episode and upload it. So if I don't get scared of jump scares or I just brush through this really fast because I already know what's coming, I already know what to do, it was too good of an episode to leave out. There's a boss fight and a couple other things that happen that really can't go unnoticed. So we're going to go ahead and get on with this. Not waste any time. I can remember what the hell I was doing first. Oh yeah, okay, so we burned Margaret and she fell into the pit. Go, why the fuck aren't you going? Jesus Christ. So the last episode ended with, you know, coming up here into this room and finding out for the serum that we need a head and an arm. And I ended it. Well, upon playing, the phone rang in the one episode and Zoe answered. Or Zoe called me in the phone and she was saying that, you know, I have a head, you just need to give up the arm, blah, 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 blah. There's a room up here. There was really nothing significant in here. Oh, actually, this drawer. Okay, I think there were some shotgun shells in there or something. Nothing too exciting. And then up here is a door, and there's one lantern, but we need another lantern to hang on that to equal that out to unlock this door. And this is pretty much all that's up here. There's nothing worth noting. So we're going to continue. On our way. Actually, I might run to... Oh, actually, I can do that if I go down this hole. I forgot. Yeah, so we got to go down this hole, and we got to go to the other side of this old house, which is like a greenhouse garden-looking area. This creeped me out last time. I saw that and was like, oh, fuck, what is that? But,
what the fuck?
Yeah, see, what the fuck?
Well, that's special.
I walked through this little tunnel so slow with my shotgun ready to go, ready to blast that bitch right in the face. No, that's not special. That's a little bit abnormal. I wouldn't really call that special, but... I help you go to this ladder, and we're gonna be on the other side of the house. Like, the greenhouse-looking area. Which is all this. And that's the bridge with all the creepy dolls that we crossed over. And this is that one gate that was locked behind the trailer, so we're gonna go ahead and, unlock that. I'm gonna go to this trailer, just to make sure there's not anything in there that I could use. Come on, open, you fucking... Why won't it open? Hello? What the fuck was that about? Hopefully some of these jump scares get changed in this other playthrough. In the second playthrough of the game. Maybe, hopefully they're not the same. Maybe I did a couple things differently, and it's not 100% the same. I don't know what the broken handgun. I don't know what the hell I would need that for, but... As you can see, I stocked up on a lot of shit, too. I was really smart with my items this go-around. I got 7 coins. I need 2 more for this magnum gun, but I don't think I have any ammo for the magnum gun, so it would be kind of irrelevant. Maybe we'll find some more in the other. I can't remember if there's any coins in the other side of the house. Let's go in here. The only difference that I did is I didn't go back and get the grenade launcher. There's a I guess I just kind of spoiled it. But there's a grenade launcher that I picked up and used. I found it. How I found it, I don't know. Treasure. Oh yeah, I remember this. Okay. These noises are still kind of creepy, I'm not gonna lie. So this is the greenhouse area. Oh yeah, there's blue. I couldn't pick up this lesson. Separating agent. I don't know what this is. Can be combined with some... What can I combine this with? I don't even know. I don't even know what I can use it with. We'll take that. I'm gonna need a lot of juice. How many shotgun shells? Oh, I got plenty. All right, I should be well equipped for this boss fight, and it's coming up fairly quickly. Oh wow, I'm full already. Fuck. Let's go ahead and make burn fuel. It's creepy, man. It scared the shit out of me the first time that happened. What did I do last time? I honestly kind of... Okay, there's a jump scare right here. I remember that. That freaked my shit so bad. I think I pissed myself a little bit, to be honest. So we'll get rid of all those right off the bat. Just to be safe. Get rid of those. Okay, that kind of burned for an abnormal amount of time. Let's open this, too. I don't think she comes down here. Yeah, alright. Jump scare coming. 3, 2, 1.
Don't you worry, none!
She's all long and shit now, like a spider. It's kind of weird. Let's go ahead and reload this. Yeah, so there's gonna be some shit up here. Go ahead and clear it all out now while I can.
Don't look up!
Yeah, that's how it is. It's fucking weird as shit. Oh my! Okay, this did not happen last time. Oh, fuck. It's still... just the atmosphere of the game and shit is still kinda... Oh, I fell. Fuck. Now I can come up behind her. Unless...
I'm not gonna miss you at all!
Yeah, she talks all weird and shit now, like all demonic, and she's like, oh, hello? Crawls all weird like a spider. Alright. She kind of has a pattern where she crawls. Where are you? Yeah, not these things. Where the hell did she go? There she is. Hey, sweetheart. It's really weird. It's really creepy. She's got the worst case of hemorrhoids I've ever seen. Yeah, so when I originally did this, there was a lot of running around frantically, panicking, because I didn't know what to do. My inventory was really full. I couldn't pick up certain shit, so I was trying to delete stuff while running around, and it was really frantic, and it would have probably been a good show for you. I apologize for my fuck-up. God damn it. She didn't really disappear like this last time. It just got really dark. Okay, no it didn't. I'm just away from the light. Handgun ammo. What the fuck is wrong with you? Bitch. We're gonna chase that there. We're not. Oh, okay. I'll just go fuck myself then. she go? Where did she go? Get away from me, bitch. Yep, I'm fucked. Come on, bitch. Die already. Fucking die. I feel like anybody that is that on fire would be dead already. Just saying. Just fucking saying. Sounds disgusting. I know you're mad. It's kind of not my fault. I mean, you guys are fucking with me. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. She turns into some molten looking thing and then crumbles and I get her light.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Not too bad, right? Not too bad at all. Okay, so try and salvage anything we can from over here. I would like some more burner fuel. Shotgun shells, I would actually like a lot more of those, to be honest. Nothing. There's shit scattered all around this place. I just gotta remember to kind of find everything. Why can I not have that? Alright, we'll get rid of those. It's only 3 bullets. Whoop-de-doo, Basil! I think there was some shit over here, if I'm not mistaken. And again, more handgun ammo. How awesome. Ugh. Alright. I wonder if is there more shotgun shells somewhere? That'd be so cool. I'd greatly appreciate more shotgun shells. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I got 11 of them. That's pretty good, I guess. Alright, let's continue. Onward. Oh yeah, it's okay, that scared me. I forgot about that gate that unlocks. Alright, that's chem fluid, that's the door that I went through. Wait, so if I shoot that ladder, I didn't know that before. Okay, so I shot the ladder and it fell down so I can climb back up. Cool. Burner fuel, I'll take more of that shit, thank you. Gladly. Unlocked. We go back down the hole. It's probably going to be a shorter episode as well, now that I think about it, because I'm flying through this. After this certain part, I know that... So I've been through all this already, went through the boss fight, went through up here and the doors and everything, and I know what happens. But after this, I don't know. I haven't played further. Immediately when this happened, I started... Oh, God, that scared me. Immediately after playing this, I restarted the game just so you guys would not miss an episode. Because there's a lot of key factors in this thing that I want you to see. And this part, oh boy, this part was so... So fucking creepy, and it is still creepy. I was... Oh, God damn it, dude. This is... See, this part was... Oh, okay. I am legitimately still creeped out about this. Like, I have the goosebumps, but I know what happens. Yeah. Oh, man. I got the chills, dude. Just the atmosphere of this gives me the chills. Yeah. Stop moving, Teddy. Just so fucking creepy, man. This is a jump scare right here. Scared the ever living fuck out of me. Man, just terrifying. It's not cool. This creeped me the fuck out.
Stay away.
Yeah. Yeah, you can imagine me playing this through the first go around. It was fucking terrifying. Fuck your ball, little bitch. Yeah, and then just an empty room. Pretty creepy, right? Door closes behind me, creeps me out. Open this, there's a little treasure map right here. Caballo. So, that little... Okay, so towards the bottom of the piece of paper is the hallway we walked into with the door, and the bed is in the middle of the room. And that red circle is a little door right here. We go in. Blam. Creepy little zombie bitch sitting in this chair. She hasn't touched her food. It's pretty messed up. And we grab her arm. Luckily, there was no jump scare right here, or I would probably have double shit my pants in this episode.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Gross, right? And then I turn around and kabam. Oh, fuck. Scared the shit out of me. And then I'm, you know, checking my corners, which I'm scared to see all this. Oh, boy. It's creepy, man. Creepy shit. And now I gotta deal with these sons of bitches. What they're doing here, I don't know, but they're here. Wonder what happens if you light these guys on fire. I didn't have burner fuel last time with this. I don't know, let's see what happens. Oh, fuck. God damn it, it still scared me. Oh, they just die? I feel like that takes way too long. Yeah, we'll shotgun it. I honestly forgot about that guy falling from the ceiling. Dude, just the atmosphere of this shit is terrifying, man. Yep, come on, baby. Oh, one shot? Fucking right. Okay, let's run. And that was that. Terrifying. Scary as shit. Fuck this game. God damn it, Zoe. Why don't you go kill yourself?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together.
I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
And then we go to the trailer. Yeah, we done pretty much fucked this place up, man. As far as killing people and all the destruction, we fucked this place up pretty good. I mean, granted, it was already fucked up when we got here, but we added a little our own little note to it. The grave will out the truth. I don't know what the fuck it means. Still haven't figured out what's that door. Like, I don't know what this is about. Yeah, I don't know, man, to be honest. Lockpick? Can't use that here. I don't know what this door goes to yet. Haven't figured that out. I don't know what those supplements. I don't know what those do. Make me stronger? Make me work a little bit harder. Hello? Who's there?
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head,
and
you've got
surprise,
it.
Surprise, bitch.
This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Oh, threesome. What a lucky man.
What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you.
Okay.
But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together.
This guy's voice is so annoying.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take.
Partner.
Is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
I wonder what is in this goddamn fridge. Well, stay tuned. I'm just kidding, I'm not going to end the episode there. That's a huge dick move. Okay, I'm going to throw this in there because I don't know what the hell those go to. I have something nice here. Sorry if you can find it. No. I want to look at that. Man, I don't know. Well, I need that arm. I want the lockpick in case something pops up. Yeah, we're just going to have to keep everything. 44 mag ammo. Wait, was that the surprise for me? I don't have enough coins for the 44 mag ammo, and I don't know. I'm just gonna have to store that shit because I don't have a 44 fucking mag. Shit, I wish I did. Oh yeah, ADD, sorry. Yep, that's it. Okay, towel, cigarette butts, blah blah blah. Okay, cool. Thank you for your assistance. All right, now, oh, the fridge. Oh my god, it's a human head. Wait, whose head is that? Oh, that's the police officer. And he's got one of those zombie. Yep, that's the police officer. Oh, okay, so he got his head cut in half because you can see the mark like on the bridge of his nose and then above his eye of where his head got sliced. But the mutating from that is one of those zombie things. That's weird. Oh, yeah. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. Bitch. That's my word, bitch. And now you done pissed Howie off. So yeah, that's gonna be that episode. I still apologize deeply for fucking up and not getting 100% reaction through this episode because of my own stupidity and shit. I tried getting ahead of myself and it paid. I recorded episode 4, edited it, got it all ready to go. And I'm like, you know what? I'm still in the mood to play this game. I'm going to play episode 5. That way I'm a day ahead on recording and all that. So I went ahead and did it. Went to format the video to an MP4 so I could edit it in Sony Vegas. And I accidentally fucking deleted it instead of formatting it. So my own stupid mistake. I apologize. Episode 5 will be a true playthrough because I have yet to go down to the dissection room and see the pig that's waiting for me. I don't know who the fuck the pig is. But the only other two people that I need to deal with now are the son and the grandma in the wheelchair. And I'm thinking that she is going to be the final boss fight-ish thing in this playthrough. So we'll see what happens. I wonder if I can get Mia and Zoe out of this shit. Even if you got out of this alive, and like, your mental state after going through all this has just got to be so fucked that you're beyond fixing. Like, that no one's going to believe what you saw. I mean, no one's going to believe anything. Anything that comes out of your mouth about this whole situation that you just went through, no one's going to fucking believe it. I don't know. It's kind of an interesting theory. Let me know what your guys' takes are on that. And, yeah, it's been Howie, guys. Peace.